So what was that comment about foreign educated economists coming to India?
No, the comment was very consciously made.
I mean, you have a PhD from a very reputed foreign university.
Yeah, that's true, and you know, but that's all right. You see, the point is that you know those who have networks in this system, those who understand the ground realities of this country, know also how to push, you know, those realities towards a change. But the others who come, which I use the word helicoptered from other places, you know, and especially some who may come to add to their CV, you know, and get positions here.
Wide body jetted.
Those people are, I'm afraid, unable to make an impact, the sort of positive impact, you know, that you want in this country, you know, which is going through a huge churn at the moment. And this is like a, this is, to use a word, this is like an intellectual yug going on here. And you've got to be rooted in these realities to be able to successfully do that.